Oh, that's not the one I wanted to do. Whatever. Also not the one I wanted to do. Ooh, that one was pretty cool. Oh, that was awesome. Okay. Now where are we at here? Where are we going? I hate there's no jump.
Welcome to my little company, assassin.
I'm not an assassin. I'm a ninja. The difference, retard. Uh-oh.
This is gonna be easy.
What now? Booyah! Oh, God. Ooh. Guess what I get to do? That never gets old, man. Oh, yeah, I want these. Yeah, this is actually pretty easy.
Another test?
Oh God. Oh man, it doesn't have. One of these guys was annoying enough. I don't need two of them. Oh, that guy just signed his death threat, didn't he? I mean, his death certificate. That's the word I was looking for.
How long are you gonna keep me waiting? It's well past our meeting time.
Kinda dying here, lady.
Security spike detected. Be careful up ahead.
Okay, well, that just did a lot more damage. I was hoping for one of these to have health. Oh God. The hell, man? Yep. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Luckily, I didn't have to use one last time. Oh. Oh, luckily them things are really super easy to kill. Oh God. God. Anyone else take... Man, these guys with guns are annoying. Not exactly what I desired to get. I was hoping for health. Why is health so hard to come by in this game? Where am I at?
Yes. I can lend a hand.
Good. I say when you get a health upgrade, you should get a health boost as well. Just saying. Shithead.
Certified blood drawing nurse, Scarlet.
Okay.
You should feel honored to be in my presence. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Okay. Not what I wanted. Really looking for health here. It really wasn't what I wanted at all. Is that him? More focused on your little machine gun.
Mondo, that door is locked with a retinal scanner. Why don't you use that goon's eye?
Let's see, what did I do with the head? It looked like I threw it.
Come inside, assassin. This whimsy amuses me.
I want to kill your face, dude. I don't know if he's next or not. I hope so. God, I'm actually really tired. It's just now hit me out of nowhere.
The entrance to an elevator that will take you to Victor's last known location is at the top of this structure.
Why couldn't it just be it?
Security feed, but it's not going to be easy for
you. I'll be the judge of that.
I wonder if I blow this up beforehand. If they won't come alive to attack me. Strafe, strafe, strafe. It's Earth Defense Force all over again. Uh-oh. What, are there two of them?
They've retracted the access bridge behind you. I'll get it back for you.
Don't bother. The only way to go is forward.
Right here, dude. It's like he forgot where I was or something. So I'm gonna enjoy this. Press. Oh wait. Hey, knock it off. What did I tell you? Oh, got him. Blew his face off, man. All right. I hate them robots, man. Alright, where are we going to? Probably right here. Or not? Or, yeah, we are. Okay. Oh, hey, look at this. I've been noticing I've been getting a little bit more health each passing time, which is good. I can't get over there. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. Yeah, I don't think I am. Why is this here then? Is it just gonna tip me around till I get to the right one or something, or? Oh, I get it now. Ooh. Is there nothing in these, literally? Like, not even like a special thing or anything? So then it will probably bring me to the door. And that will probably be the last place I need to be. Or not. Okay. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Well. Okay.
I thought I hid myself pretty well. Color me impressed. Feel free to stop
okay.
by any time you want. I'll be waiting.
She gave me some blood. Is that all there was for her? Is that it? Is that the whole reason why we... Okay. I would have sworn we had to, because we ain't going anywhere else. I mean, This has got to be to somewhere. Oh, hey, yeah, right there. Okay. Aha. Aha, see? There we go. Hold on, I gotta pause this real quick. I apologize, but whatever. My apologies. God, my ears are burning up from these headphones. Ooh. Okay, and then we get to this exit door, and I bet we fight the big guy. Or an, oh. Hold on, I gotta blow these up first. What now, punk? Feeling funky, hams in the chunky, and I got more rhymes than a cop's got a junkie. Throwing up shop, throwing up, I got props. The cake of the hill to my mom and my pops. I came to get down. I don't think that's 100% accurate, but I'll take it. Whatever. Ooh. So yeah, really screwed that guy over, didn't I? Man. Kicked his butt. Oh, I was wanting to break that. Oh, I need his head. Where was that? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna say, where was it at? Okay, before I do this, I'm gonna reply to a text real fast, hope you don't mind, but it's gonna happen. Hold on. I don't understand what that was. Oh, come on, Snapchat, you piece of shit. I actually really like Snapchat. It's like one of the very few modern day social media app kind of things I actually use. She'll get the point. I meant to spell here. I couldn't hear it. I know it played audio, but I couldn't hear it. I had headphones on. Didn't you know it's video? Yeah, but I didn't react. Alright, let's kill this dude.